This tutorial describes how to best access full text from HAPI records. Since I've already conducted a search, I'm starting from the results page to show you how to access full text. For many of you, full text will be provided by your local libraries through institutional icons. HAPI also provides links to full text versions of many of the articles in the database, the majority of which are open access links. In most cases, the link will direct you to a source outside of the HAPI database, where the full text can be found. Here's a citation I want from the results page. I'll click on the corresponding icon to begin locating the full text. This will open a new window or tab to a new website. Notice that the banner at the top of the page includes citation information from HAPI. This citation will help to locate the full text version of the article on that particular site. Here I'm using the title of the article, name of the journal, volume and issue information, and page numbers to make sure this is the article I want.